Rhode Island lawmakers are taking up the debate on same-sex marriage again today. The House Judiciary Committee will hear three bills on marriage equality later this afternoon. The first would grant full marriage rights to same-sex couples. The second would exempt clergy members from performing gay marriages. And the third would allow couples married in other states to seek a divorce in Rhode Island.